Hello everyone, I'm Nax-Zen or Nax looking for Zen, and welcome to today's stream. Oh. Yes. Okay. First mistake out of the way. Let's see, what happened last time? Well, as you can see on my face, we defeated something. A big... Well, I don't know if I wanna call it a cat. It might be two dancers in a costume. But anyway, it's a chichi. Lion dancer or something. Let's see. We are going into this door over here soon. But first we're gonna get one of those skidoo trees I missed on the way here. Let's see, I'm a bit squirrel brained right now. Remove extra weight. There we go. And use something more useful. All right, whips out, and let's go. This wouldn't be too hard, right? But it's not gonna be too hard. Oh, here it comes. Stamina, stamina, stamina. All right. Dance your way out of that one, then. Oh. Awful things on the walls. Ew. Oh yeah, I have to walk that way out. Okay, detour. And then the strong one. Medic? Oh no. I'm tired. Leave me alone. Oh nice. So many number fives. Awesome. Oh, that guy again. You can probably take him. And there's the other guy there. Is he far away? Yes. People here? Yeah. Oh, no. Two strong ones. Yeah. Okay. Let's not fall to our deaths. you. Go away. They're so nasty. Ew. Can someone call the plumber? This is obviously wrong. Who's responsible here? I'm looking at you, fly people. Where's the ambush? Oh, here it comes! Bottleneck? Ever caught a fly in a bottle? I don't remember if I ever done, but... Ew. Wasn't this gross? Probably? Barely any attention. Okay. It's dark here. Let's see what's crawling in the shadows. Are they praying? Praying to the fly god? Not on my watch. Gross, gross. See, I don't have the cure spell on me. That's troublesome. Oh, my life. Alright. Didn't want to go back to this area, but apparently somewhere here amongst the flies supposed to be a place you can jump off. Is it the rubble up? Then you jump off? Don't think so. This face is kinda goofy. Oh, Bumble. You're gonna be here? No, not on the keyboard, please. No keyboard cats right now. Okay, gonna check. Where was the... Using the internet. Sue me. Or not. Probably not. And what? Oh no. Bumble, don't. Aw. 1 second, guys. He might want to puke. Not on the table, please. But run along. Run along. One second, guys, I'm gonna pause. Alright guys, I'm back. My poor cat has this chronic problem with puking. Yeah, it's not nice. At least he didn't do it in front of me here. We have very nice desks. So, I have to be gentle with him and put him on the floor again. Let's see, yeah, I was supposed to find a way here. Supposed to be here. Oh, it's okay here somewhere. How do we get up there? Slow loading time. That's no fun. Okay, okay. Small private altar. No. Near a room of giant spider scorpions. Ew. Alright, so it might be up there, but I am a bit on the confused side. We'll go up again. I can't do anything down here. Need to find a room full of cursed fly people. I just noticed I almost have a level. Hopefully I don't lose it. Okay, what? Are we gonna fight this guy? Are we? Ooh, I wanna fight this guy though. Okay, not the one I was thinking about. Come on. Am I crawling? Why? Did it! Horned warrior griefs? Okay. I got these pants. But the weapons are not right. What's going on? How did I switch this wrong? Oh, my brain. Why am I hearing big footsteps? I saw a bird move. Is that it? Yeah. Oh. The stones are cashing in. Oh, there was someone. Another one, nice. And on this side. Is this the way? No, I've been there. I can tell by the trail of death. Okay. The scorpion place, I guess, is the one down here. Oh, I can see my shadow. I can do that too. Cat caught the bird. If the dancing lion sees his shadow, does that mean we get 10 more days of summer or something? I would like that. Or at least a month. Where's the bird? Birdie, birdie, get over here. Was it scorpions? That can't be right. I'm trying to unmet you. Let's see the scorpion room. This path? Ooh! Here I haven't been. Oh. Way too late, message! Way too late. Are there more to right? There. All right. Maybe I can scare him with my giant head. Yes, that's the mother. At least it's dead. One more around the corner, right? No. Can't be trusted. Nice. Touch cross. Carved words coalesce. I abandon here my arm sinistral. Okay. Your arm. It's not up to me, really. I would have kept it. Oh, I fit right in. Can I stand here? Dried bouquet. Yes, dried. Message on the outside. Nothing here, yeah. Okay, but I think we can just teleport them. And let's see, I wanna switch. ashore. Alright. I will probably switch these two. So I get the long one. Okay. Are we gonna follow the grace? Can I upgrade when I think about it? I don't think so, but I'll try anyway. Yeah. On to the next one then. Wherever that is. I'm gonna need the map. I don't know how you get into fixed spells, maybe. I wanna clean myself when I can. Don't need that. This one's good. We have the flame one. Should probably have... We have a holy. I can't use those. Urgent heal. Said about the tail, didn't do as much as I wanted. Oh yeah, this one. I changed that, yeah, now I'm stupid. Yeah. I need to get my intelligence back and level up, that's it. Eleven, that's awful. Some of my most basic spells stop working. I should just change it back, really, with the Renala, but not right now. Okay. Big doors. Ooh. Dung. What do you mean dung? They're nice and pretty. Yes. I did do well. Right. Nice. Now my friend can become stronger. Okay. Is there anything on the sides? No? Stairs, but a pretty tree of evil. And darkness. What have I marked? Oh, the map part. Don't think we need that right now. Maybe I should look ahead. Hello there, sir. What are you grieving about? O Tower of Hours, hidden in shadow, a lofty spiral piercing the heavens. Lead him safely unto greater godhood. And divinity grant our salvation. Okay, I want tea. What happened here? Okay. It's kind of overgrown, right? They really need to hire a gardener. A message? Okay. Dead end. Oh, this probably opens up later then. Oh, thought it was a person. Any items? How did you die? You jumped off, right? Yeah. Okay, so this is a dead end. Yay. Well. Let's see. The map. Where do you know? Inside of the fortress. I guess our next thing to do is cast the Lord's Chamber. And then try the Twin Moon Lady again. We can't face her like this. Move those. What should we get? Remember, it's ice and lightning for this lady. Okay, we can do this now. I didn't know that. I don't know when I unlocked it, really. No, keep lightning on. Oh wait, I did that wrong. Didn't I? Nope, it's right. And then we switch around the hands again. maybe you should have dexterity. Let's see, what more? It's way too heavy. This one's supposed to be good, but I haven't noticed it. Wait. Take a heavier one. I like this. I'm tired of this one. Alright, if we get through this boss, we can finally discover out here. Oh, I forgot if I could use the spirit ash. Okay. No point in thinking about that anymore. Out of that one. Check the equipment is a mess. Fire is not useful on her. Grace Mimic. Didn't know that existed. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Hi there. Remember me? Oh. Right, you do. Remember me? Ow. No, 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 no. Okay. No. Every time I get close, she disappears or goes from my throat. As always. And here comes the flames. Those are not flames. Ah, there they are. Oh, she's down. meantime. Okay. Let's see, what was wrong here? Oh, the spirit ash. That's it. Is it enough? No. Then why worry? Okay. I wish I had more fun spells. That actually worked. I think we're gonna bring out katana. What's it called again? Uchigatana. And it's... I can't change Dash of War, right? No. Then wait till next time. Lost bubble, but that's alright. Oh. Ow, ow. What's in Loki? Okay, now I'm lucky. Change this right now. Ash of War. Uchigatana. Okay. Oh, there. Let's try this one. Like this. Before we had the cold mist, I didn't think about I could just use the good attack. Hi Bumble, you're back now? Are you feeling better? Yeah. Let me summon some friends. You're gonna be here in front of me? Okay, you're so welcome. Not on the keyboard, I'm gonna hide that. Oh, so cute. gonna wait with that one. I never... Oh. I forgot it! She's gonna kill me! Sword string coming. Yeah, always. Always me. Ooh, nice. Get away, get away. Oh, we are lucky, we are lucky. Ooh, more lucky. Less lucky. Deadly unlucky. All right. Okay, let's see. Where is this one? No! I'm so greedy! I just ran straight back into her. Oh. Way too greedy. It's just a couple of runes, let it go. Oh, they're here. How did that happen? Well, let's see if we... menus. Can we upgrade?
Well, I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arms then.
Okay. Apparently, need more of those stones. Some weapons, other weapons I barely recognize now. Like this one, when did I pick up this one?
Greetings.
Can I tune my friend? Still no. Glowwort 7. I don't know where to find that. Alright, back into action then, I guess. Here it is, yeah. Get a bot stuff with when I think about it. What should I buy? Any merchants? any merchant.
Ah, not everyone can tell.
All right. I am not impressed, but I'll take the arrows. Astrologer. I like the stars, but I don't know how looking at them is gonna help me defeat Elden Ring. Is there any merchant that is like... This place is awful. Why would there be a merchant? Walk the seamster. Oh, that guy. How about EG? Have some drink. Ah, there he is. Big guy.
Greetings, my f-
Well... Can you improve it? No. Oh, my bow, maybe. Somber ancient dragon smithing stone, that's kinda muffle. That's not the one I'm using, it's this one, yeah. I can't spend my money. Okay, this one then. The guy is not here, he is up. See, there. So far away. There's a merchant here too. Oh! Buy the lot! Okay, that's more like it. See, just around the corner, then we're done. Right. You're on the wrong side! Some people are just awful. Brother Wheel! There you are.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation?
Yes, please. might be useful, although... That one was alluring too.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
What's this about Gold Mask?
I'm yet to find the noble Gold Mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know.
Okay.
May the Golden Order
Don't affect me much. We're all kinda small in the world. There's dust in the wind, right? Right. No, I didn't need this right now, but okay, anyway. Fight with Leda first. Come on. Is that good? When I think about it. Oh no! I thought it was the other dance. Alright, scatterbrain, what did I forget? I just talked about it, right? Red mushroom, okay. Oh, gross. One is not enough, right? No. What the is it I'm forgetting now? Let's see. Might have been heavy, I don't know. Oh, the spells, that's it. Those will help with the flying cuts. Hopefully. Should I have something more? I don't think this and Electrify works together right. Okay. Have a drink. Try this spell. No mercy immediately. Come on, Lida. Distract her. Oh. Yeah, that magic fortification didn't go that well. Okay, this time... Say hello to Lida! Oh! So close! Bit closer. Oh, too close, too close, too close. Yes. Can I get there? Nope, completely missed. Oh, we're close. No magic left. All right. Lida! Oh. I'm alone again. That's not good. Dodging the wrong way, obviously. Is not happy. I'm not petting him enough. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Your Highness. Oh. Drink more tea? Yes? Lead up. Yes, now. That's the chance. And lightning. Ow. Yes, stand in the water, please. Get him! No! Come for me, hey? All right. Right. I don't think fortifications is gonna help me. I'm just gonna... Maybe I should add an extra bottle of magic. Since I keep running out. There you are. Alright, this might help me. Or screw me. That wasn't very nice. I got to your attention, apparently. Stamina, please. Spellcasting, I didn't see that. I'm not on point today. But I'm close at least. All right. I barely got a hit in today. But this time. That went fast at least. And we're so close. Like I need just one upgrade of something. One small little boost. Alright. I'm not gonna get the... Nope. I need to... Oh. Heal. My friends are so brave. Sometimes I'm lucky, sometimes I'm not. Depends how pissed she is, I bet. Yes! Oh no. What's happening? Oh, I have somehow there we go, and I'm losing my friend. That's an awful mistake. Especially when I hit the crouch mode. I'm not trying to. Come on, breathe in, breathe out, have some tea. Alright. She went with all of them immediately. She's pissed! Have I offended her in some past life? Or is it all the times I've been trying to kill her? Ooh. To the face, to the face! Thank you. Right, we can do this. We can do this. Just go in there. And a couple of hits in. Before she kills me. Alright, distance, distance. Magic was that, I survived.
Ow.
Wrong buttons. Wrong button.
No.
Oh. Where's the cops? She's speeding. It's illegal. Okay. Yeah, let's just go. Lead her in a circle to Lida. There we go. Blades always find me for some reason. Oh, nice. Change. Oh, just drink, damn it. One kiss. see the flames lit up. I think it's the big flame dance. It's one or the other. I shouldn't think that's just the flame dance. Just this way. Just this way. Did I distract? Check a thing. Spell casting time cancels the weapon spells, right? Ew, what's this? Could that be useful? My poor mimic always dies first, usually. Alright.
Ow!
Oh, I forgot to take a drink too. Getting the rain bonus. Yes. All magic out. Right, here it comes, right? Oh, it's the flame bomb. No! going with faster spells. These are nice, but... Ah! Always with swords. Oh no. Oh. Drink first, yeah. She cut me in the back. I just want to pass. Is that too much? Stop looking at me. How do I get a speed bonus? Come on, Lita. There it comes. Nice. Isn't there an abort button? No. Darn. getting everything mixed up. Okay. Yeah, take your time. Look cool. No. Nice! That's good. Now run away! Oh, she come! No. Oh, how did that happen? What many strikes do you have? It's impossible to know when she's at. Yeah. Once end of her turn. Oh, she's running. Not good. Didn't even look at me! I was just standing too close behind her and she just... was collateral damage. Alright. Gonna do? Oh, immediately. That's so mean. I had a bubble. And you had to burst it. Come on, Lita. Do you have any tea left? Nah, not really. Alright. Breathe in, breathe out. Maybe I should just go full lightning on the whips when I think about it. On that one. Why not the long one? Because it's not the strongest one. All right. Let's get her. Monster drop. Need a boost, but I don't like it. It's the last one. This one has to count. All right. Not. Okay. It didn't work. I'm going to electrify her. I don't get it. Is my controller busted or something? Press 2 times and it will try to do 5 times the same spell. Okay, slow walk. This is my time. Oh, fast walk. Not my time, not my time.
Ow.
Lita, she's over there! Alright, my friend. This is the whip, so we use the sword then. Corner. I hate you, corner. You're my true enemy. As usual. I am wondering, who's the closest enemy? Not here. Yes, great. I need a boost. Just one boost. Races Arcane, is that the... what the... let's see. Oh, let's try it. I have great recovery speed. What I don't have is a boost. I don't think that helps. Let's see. Let's... The mimic can have fun with this one, maybe? What if the mimic could summon his own? It would be awesome. What's my spells when I think about it? Change that one. Can already do this more efficiently. Does this one do anything? And it improves some things, at least. I'm stuck. Not fair. That up royally. Come on, run! Ah! everything is awful. Alright, let's psych yourself up. Come on, jump to victory, jump to victory. One more jump. Let's get her. I didn't need it. Alright. Now I need it. Come on, what's going on here? I survived! Not for long. That second phase is something. Think about it, that one spell didn't do much. I already had the bonus of those things up there. See? We're gonna try the ugly mask. Oh, this actually better against fire magic, but physical horrible. Alright, Wizard Head it is. Come on. Almost dead. I should have died there. A key. It's just the second phase. Beginning. Either I'm too slow or I'm too weak. Speed or defense? Apparently not have it all. Ignore me, please. Not that thing again. Lightning on the water is great. But winning would be great there. Why is there a message here, always? So many battles, and the bottles immediately. Or flasks, whatever. Should have dodged. I think I'm gonna use my of the helmet. Here we go. Here's Bumble again. Not at a good time. No. Oh yeah, sit me up. Sit. Yeah, sit. Why? Oh. Guess I got to work. Seconds more. Ellis. Bottles, all right. Just go for a dump. I just realized. Maybe I should save the bottle? Nah. Should probably go with electricity immediately. Right. Oh, our friend over here. That wasn't what I was planning to do. Get about me, come on, leader. Which one is it? Oh, fight. Okay. Right. Oh, nice. I actually hit her this time. Times in a row. Although I'm trying to get rid of all my magic immediately, I start to think that just stop with that. Wrong menu. We're gonna get close up and personal. I think that's what we've been doing wrong. I wish we had a bubble that can take 3 hits, but yeah, I don't know where it is. How am I not dead? Keep asking this Pesca. How comes I have 27 runes, but I haven't defeated anyone? Is that some kind of recycling of the spirit? The mimic? We have to do something else. It's not gonna do it. Going to the deep roots. I've been thinking about it. I think there's a quest down here that might help us. We have torrent? Yeah! Oh, electricity. I think it's bugs down here, what I think about it. Flame time. We could mix. flamethrower? Poison heal. That would be great. Yes. And what more could be useful? I don't remember you when we visited this. Oh, it's one of you. Didn't see it clearly first. Hello. What are you doing here?
Ow.
Not being friends with me, apparently. Then it's full fire time. No fire there. What more? Slow reaction. Ow! She predicted me. So close. One more try. Hopefully I get bubble tears from this one. No, not cleanse me. Ready? am not in a good position. Is the way to go, obviously. Staff of the Avatar. All right. Any bubbles? No. That's kind of cheap. So, low worth over here. Number four, Oh, what? Bugs. Didn't see them there. Way too dark here. Oh, it's... Actually, I never seen this one before. Oh, there's another bug hiding over there. The dung beetles. Big head ant. Alright. There's one hiding up there though. I need a bow. Wonder if I can craft some fire arrows. Nice. Oh, strange attack. Ow. There we go. Then just the bug left. Golden Land. Alright, is that the Avatar attack? It seems cool. It has killed me a lot, so might be useful. All right. Some new area, nice. Only checked out a little here. Somewhere around there. Something. Well, the name fits. Roots everywhere. I'm just gonna go for... Oh yeah, fall damage. Hope we should come there. Alright, at least the avatar isn't here anymore. Right, and now we can just fight him heads up. Right. I got you. Oh no! Don't look, guys, don't look. That was embarrassing. All right. Oh no, don't do the same mistake. Yeah, I did it. Don't lock on. Oh, I should shoot him down probably first, right? I do have the bow still on me, so... Fight him here. All right. There we go. Oh, come here. Yeah. Oh, no. You don't wanna come? Oh, I was wrong. Oh, that was nice. He just sat down for me. I see an item over there. More items. And bugs. And I thought this was... Alright, I was wrong. Hard to see here. Maybe cross. Maybe, yeah. Ooh, torrent. You're making me nervous when you don't turn right. Yes! do we? That's really high. Maybe not try it here. It's a good item too. You can see it on the color. This will do nothing. But show me a little of the way. Hear bugs. Ooh, summon a friend. I'd love to. Just as long as he don't disappear immediately. Guess there's another way with this cave. That's why we can summon. Gonna be really efficient. Or too easy. Oh, should have a drink. All right, shooting and missing. No worry, no worry. Nice! One hit! Okay. This says... No, we want a little further. Some buildings over here to right. Some pretty waterfalls. And no, my mimic isn't allowed. Aww. rocks over here. Oh, one of those. Right, I hear stuff, but I don't see it. Oh, it's one of those broken gargoyles. Alright. See, there you are! Coming out to the woodworks. There's so many. Oh no! Jump. Maybe look where we're heading. Alright. Where did they all come from? Get cursed by this whole occult thing. There's a lot of them. I mean a lot. Alright. On to the next horrible thing that wants to kill us. A message. Is it one or two? Oh! There's one! It was tougher. See? More are coming. Oh, number 5. I want 7. Oh, there's a lot of them there. Let's go here first. Is there a back entrance? I thought it was a lie. Ah, no. Well, I'm not gonna walk into this church and just get blasted in the face. About it. Ambush. Okay. It felt way too easy. Vacuum slice, cool. I bundled you back again. Now I'd like to find some grace. Oh, there's a... Oh, headless ones. Are there like a battle thing here? Mausoleum? Well, I see something up there. Okay. Doesn't care. Maybe get off a bit. Stretch both whips. Any other surprises? Oh, you can teleport. Or disappear, what you wanna call it. Mausoleum Shercoat? Is it see-through? He is a ghost, after all. That would be embarrassing. Oh. No. I have no protection against that. Spread the flames might actually be good. Bombless acute here. Pets? I know you want pets. Yes, pets. Lot of pets. Yeah. That was close. Probably more over here. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not leaving this area now. I just summoned my friend. Two of them. Alright. Go. Is acting funny? Wait. Was that something else? Oh, it was a bug! Darn it! Alright. Can we hit you? Oh, that one didn't fly far. But the magic. All right, let's continue. Oh, now I can hear the clock. Oh no. Keep out of the woods. What is roaring? That's not the clock, right? Some night dudes? Or more bugs? They have something. Ormic rock? Okay. Come on, number 7, be a number 7! No, 5. Okay, been here, yeah? Where should we go, guys? Where should we go? Probably not off the cliff. You start to look tough. Right, they have some unusual traits here, like a head. No head. It's something else. All right. A bit tougher than the rest. Guess that goes for the same on the ones on the horseback. Oh no, I'm here. Yeah, they're coming. Hopefully that was the last of them. Grace! Finally! I'm gonna sit down. Alright. Get my lightning strike back. Let's see, how far can we take our friend now? See if we can do that again. Okay. Oh no, now did wrong again. Nice. How can you become a knight if you don't understand simple electricity logic? Don't stand in water. Right. My friend is gone. Nice. think he was walking in here. No? Aw. Got food. You guys wanna fight? I have to warn you, today's forecast is not looking good for you guys. Oh, darn you. Is missing head. Okay. Let's see, where are we supposed to smash the... Don't see anything on the feet? They must be higher up. I'm just gonna ignore these guys. What are they watching that's so important? Oh no. See nothing? Maybe they found something tranquil about this place. Oh, big arrows. Okay. Just gonna ride straight down to my runes. The Let's see, what else can we find here? Maybe a bit too close to this guy. Who cares? Coming up. Ooh, thank you. A golden rune, you shouldn't. That's a nice crucible knight. You even have a name. Well, you might all have, but anyway. Ooh. Secrets, come on. Yes. Let's see, they're not happy. That one doesn't give up. Oh no. There we go. Well, this is taking forever. No, it's not worth it. Let's see what other things are up here. Probably need to jump off here. Right. I thought... Did I see some entrance here? Yes. All right. Oh, it's a heavier one. What you're hiding on? Oh yes, the somber smiting stone again. I have no use of them. Really? Am I allowed to summon here? Really? If we fight you? Let's see, do we have electricity? No. Noble presence. Really? Oh, I'm not full life. Ow, ow. Oh no! Friend, I'm coming! Oh, he came down! Can he come up? Obviously, right? Is he coming? Oh, there he is. Oh, look at him! One hit! Hello there! Oh. Ah, thank you! Ooh. Another spear. What's hiding in here, then? Ooh, a chest! I love chests. Crucible tree helm? Crucible tree armor? Crucible gauntlets? And greaves! Full set! Nice! I wanna check it out immediately. It's not as heavy as I thought. It's heavier than these, but... how is this fabric heavier? That's quite menacing. And when I look at it, it's quite... is the head compressed? I mean, it's so much wider at the bottom. Alright. What about the other armor? It's a bit heavier. But not much. That's cool. Well, look menacing like Sauron. Alright, gauntlets, very heavy. So are the greaves. Okay. We get fire and lightning, but... Play up like this a bit. Right, I can't resummon my friend, right? All right, let's see. Right past them. Spear guys, not good. Ow. Does she have a way? Nice. Let's see, where the sniper guy? Oh, there he is. Now it's just you and me. Finally. Oh no, not you guys. Not a sniper guy? No. Yes. Whip it. Secrets? Yes. Decent. Or not. You guys decide. Oh, it's very late. Should find a good place to stop. Let's see. Yeah. Isn't there like... Here. It was a cave exit with a big item. The Nameless Eternal City. Okay. Something down here. Let's check if some other secret here. How do we get down? I'm just gonna teleport. Did I get all the items in the tree roots? Hopefully. There was a sniper I just killed, yeah. Ooh, here we go. Oh, I know it was too good to be good. Too, I let through. Still following me? Was close. Why did you do this? Ah. No back exit. All right. Can I get up here? No, obviously not. At least I got the crucible knight armor. Is this the way up there? Oh no. Oh, I see a way. Oh, here's a dude. We missed you earlier. Oh no. We're alive. We're alive. That was close. Oh, I see. There we go. Okay, this is something. But what is it? I see a fish. Big ant. This looks like a arena. Lord, oh Lord. All right. If you worship this, you do the yud. I did it. What am I looking at? Oh, that's a face. You put your head to your right side. Looks like a monkey. Oh, sorry, Bumble. Nothing here? Something gonna attack me while I exit. Oh wait, it's one of those old cool bosses, the big leech dragon, right? Maybe? One thing you have to enter someone's dream or something to fight? I guess this place is reserved for it. Does this have a name? Cross the Roots? Hello there. Oh no. We can target him, right? There we go. Ooh. His friend got angry. There are probably more secrets down here, but I it's time to call it quits. There you are. Oh, they're covering each other. Or not? Wasn't there one more? Oh, there's something above the waterfall. Bugs. Not that exciting. Think we've been there. Done that. Wonder where that cave entrance is. Anyway. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Remember to check out my YouTube videos, they need some love. They really haven't got any love lately, so it's up to you guys. Like and subscribe. And until next time, have a good one. Bye bye.